Hi, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download the Windows 10 May 2021 update ISO file using Microsoft. So first of all, open any browser. Then visit this link on your browser. The link is also given in the description below this video. And here you can see the Windows 10 May 2021 update is now available, but there is only an update assistant download option and not the option of download the ISO. So to download the ISO, then we have to change the OS here. To do that, just press F12 from your keyboard. And then you can see this here. Or you can simply right click on this page here and then click on Inspect. And after turning this on, then simply click on this toggle device emulation button. Now you can see too many devices here. Just select any device like an iPad and select the size here to 100%. And after selecting the device, click on the refresh button here and make sure to not close this. And now you can see the Windows 10 ISO downloading page here instead of the update assistant. Now just scroll down here and under select edition, choose Windows 10 May 2021 update and then click on the confirm button. And again scroll down and select the language you want. I am selecting English here. And then click on the confirm button. And finally you can see both download button of 32-bit Windows 10 and 64-bit Windows 10. Simply click on the download button and then the download will start automatically. As you can see, the download has been started and the size of this ISO is only 5.43 GB. And now you can close your browser as well and can start the download. So using this method, you can download the ISO file from the Chromium browser. If you have a Google Chrome browser, then you have to follow the same method as well. Just open this link on your browser, right click on it and click on Inspect. Click on toggle device emulation button, select the device and then refresh it. You can turn this on the left side from here and now you can download the ISO file from Chrome browser as well. And if you have a Firefox browser, then open the link on your browser, then right click on it and click on Inspect. And here you can see the responsive design mode button, just click on it. Now just select the device here and click on refresh. And then you can see the ISO downloading page here and you can download the ISO file from your Firefox browser. And to download this ISO at full speed, then you can use IDM. You can also pause and resume the download as well. As you can see, the ISO is downloading, and in this way you can download the latest ISO file of Windows 10 from Microsoft's official site. If you still have any question, then you can ask me in the comment section below. You can subscribe to this channel to stay updated with more videos like this. Thanks for watching.